Hi, my name is Maria. I'm a mathematician, and today I'm going to tell you how to construct parallel lines using a ruler and a pencil. So the important thing to know is that parallel lines are lines that never intersect. They're never going to hit each other. So with a ruler, you can go ahead and draw your first line however you want. So let's say I drew my line like this with a ruler in hand. Now, to draw a line that's parallel to that without going ahead and using slope, you're going to have to make sure that the distance between each point on every line is the absolute same from the next. So you can estimate and go ahead and draw a line that looks parallel by using your ruler, but then you would have to go ahead and measure the distance and make sure that it's exactly the same. But to be completely precise, you'd have to find the slope of the lines and ensure that they're equal, because parallel lines have the same slope. So what you would do is look at one line, pick two points on it. So let's say I pick point A and point B, and I would have to find what is the rise over run from this point to this one. So if I rose 2 and I ran 4, that means that my slope is 1/2, right? I rose 2, ran 4, my slope here is 1/2. I would have to make sure that the slope of this line is the exact same from any two points on the line. So I can go a little further up, it's still going to be the same. So I'd have to go ahead and measure my rise over my run. That's a bad point. And hopefully it's also 2/4. If it is, then their slopes are the same, and I can say that my lines are indeed parallel. My name is Maria, and I just showed you how to construct parallel lines using a ruler and pencil.